Hey, Gurpreet.
Yes.
How's work, man?
Going well, not too bad.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's meaningful. It's been good, boss. I've been trying to just lead a whole bunch of youth in terms of leading their lives well, trying to teach them a little bit of the leadership skills, character building. And it's just...
This is all the youth club stuff that you do, right?
That's right, yeah. And we're going to be starting off camp soon, so that's great. I just want to help them to be more intentional about leading their lives well. I think one of the greatest things that we get to teach the youth and impart on the youth is the fact that leadership is not so much... a position. Because you find in Malaysia, the kids think that it's all about the position. Mm. If I'm a prefect, then I'm a leader. Yeah. If I'm a librarian, then I'm a leader. But what we try to do is to infuse the sense that because I have choices to make, I'm really leading my life in a certain way. So I feel like we are trying to grow a sense of understanding of what leadership is, but also to grow their sense of self-awareness that, hey, no matter if I make a decision or I don't make a decision, right, I'm still leading my life in a certain way. So I have to be more intentional about the decisions.
So you find real purpose in the work that you do, huh?
Absolutely. I think my purpose is really to show the youth that they are their lives are meaningful, they are significant, they have value and worth, and that they get the opportunity to do this once when they are here. So I feel a very strong conviction in terms of mentoring them and loving on them. And just why I want them to know that they are loved and that their lives are important. So the whole sense of having a purpose in life, I think, governs what we do. And okay. I want them to have that deep understanding at least.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, good, good, good. And what specifically are you working on, I mean, now? I mean, I know you guys are on some big projects, right?
Yes, yes. So now we're working on the gala dinner. We're having a fundraising dinner that's coming up soon. So our whole reason we're doing this is really to raise some funds so as to enable us to do more things next year. We want to be in every school, we want to impact every youth, and that's a large task that we cannot do on our own. So we're looking to see if we can find partners by selling seats and serving them dinner as a means of appreciating their contribution, and to impact more regions in Malaysia.
Yeah.
Because we find that when we go to the rural areas and places where they have no exposure to leadership content, it transforms them, and that's what we're
so
all about.
Changing the nation one person at a time.
That's right.
One youth at a time.
That's right. Yeah.
No, you do some good work, you guys. You know, so I'm also hoping that this gala dinner is going to be amazing, and you'll be able to raise some good funds to help you push forward in 2019.
That's right.
Okay, man. Good job.
Yeah. Thank you, boss.
See you in a bit.
See you. Yeah.
Okay.